Good afternoon, and welcome to the Anchorage Lutheran Concert Series. Good feeding back. I'm going to step forward. Not sure what that's coming from.
A quick word about the first piece. Although it has risen to considerable fame, the Toccata in Fugue in D minor was almost completely forgotten and unknown in 8 years after Bach's death. Felix Mendelssohn reintroduced the works of Bach in the 1830s and created a significant revival of interest in all things Bach. Although there is considerable doubt about the origin of this specific piece, and some scholars even doubt whether Bach wrote it at all, there are a lot of sections that are direct quotes from other composers from the time, especially Johann Pachelbel, which you might notice from his, remember from his famous canon in D. So it's probably a good thing copyright infringement laws were not around back then. So Johann Sebastian Bach famously walked 200 miles on foot and risked his career to visit another acclaimed organist of his time, Dietrich Buxtehude. Buxtehude said that his best students in all his years teaching, and Buxtehude was a little older than Bach, was young Nicholas Bruns, who only lived about 31 years old. So the next piece on the in a very soft but very distant chord that is held for a very long time. That's how you know the piece of work. Still very incredibly. Thank you. plays out.